What happened?
I'm a little disconsolate right now. Mike's very, very upset. We were supposed to make a big announcement about Mike's participation at WrestleMania in a guest referee capacity. And Mike's refusing because Mike was the guest of the WWF tonight. And Austin, who probably will surely no longer be a member of the World Wrestling Federation, embarrassed Mike, embarrassed the WWF. His remarks were uncalled for and very unprofessional. And all Mike is saying now is that he wants Stone Cold Steve Austin. So my only recourse is to go back to Nevada and get Mark Rapper on the phone and say, hey, let Mike fight. But I'm afraid I know that answer.
Will Mike Tyson be a part of the WWF, in your opinion, as of right now? In any capacity?
I would doubt it.
What, have you talked to him backstage? I'm sure you have, and what did he tell you?
No, I haven't talked to Steve Austin.
Mike Tyson.
Mike Tyson. All Mike can say, and everybody around him, is that they were embarrassed by this. They're huge fans of the WWF. They wanted to do this at WrestleMania, and now they've been dissed.
Obviously a